Let the bishop go.
The bishop is in the car. No, 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 no. No, no, no.
Thank you. that side. Yeah. So
but the Archbishop wants to conduct the mass. So if there be 2-3 people, the mass will still go ahead.
So for us, basically, we will stand to you. If the Archbishop goes to conduct mass, we will participate in that. No, he has refused to enter.
He wanted members to go.
Okay, but you have to decide. But he has to decide.
How are you?
I'm fine.
You meet again?
Yeah.
Patrick.
From?
From Amafila. But you meet from Mchongwe?
Sylvia!
I'm not going anywhere, okay?
Oh, come. You know, anywhere. Yes, I saw PS. PS, please come.
No, leave. Makalombe.
Honorable Makalombe, please come. Sir. We want to call this a parliament. Thank you very much. You are aware that we are here at the Cathedral of Child Jesus, where we're supposed to have a memorial. We've just been informed. Okay.
It's like reason has prevailed, and therefore the service that was being attempted to be blocked, we have just in our engagement with the police and everybody been informed that we'll and the Catholic faithfuls and the friends and supporters and sympathizers of not only Patriotic Front but also our late president, you are all welcome to keep time. The service starting almost immediately, and we are going to do this, you know, respectfully, in celebrating the life of our late president, President Michael Sata, and to shame those who think that we had any ill motive in having this service. They will actually prove at the end of it all that we're doing it in good faith and actually in honor of our late leader and in worshiping our God as we, you know, attend the mass. So all of us must attend. Ciao.
Thank you very much, and thank you for the announcement. We want to Kwalesa. Let's go in peacefully. Yes, it's a church service.
We can come.
Go in peacefully. For those that are at home or are on the flanks, please quickly join us. We want the service to start as soon as possible. God bless you, and God bless our country.
Thank you.
Ambassador.
So who is going to put
Karen
is
that?
Where is Karen?
Sorry?
I'm
Amen.